snowbanks are high. The people are everywhere. Sidewalks are clean.
It is expected to take another 10 to 12 days.
Is it B?
Sidewalks are fully accessible in all areas. Crews are ready, so are supplies.
Hello?
More snow on the way.
Oh, that's called sharing.
Tonight, we will take the plowing equipment and switch it back to plowing operations.
Hi, baby.
So certainly does split up our resources.
So sad. What's the matter? Or is that just... You sleepy?
Could create havoc on roofs with more weight. We've had some calls from people who own buildings would have double heights roof, I guess, or two different levels.
It's one continuous day.
Everyone struggling with the delicate dance of cleaning up and bracing for more.
That's the hard part. It usually takes 2 days to clean up a storm, and as we're coming every 2 days.